I'm Karena Thek Lineback, Master Pilates Instructor. My website is osteopilates.com, and this is ballet foot stretches using resistant bands. The first one stretches the underneath of the foot, and so you're going to place your heel on a really heavy band. This is quite heavy, and the band goes up, crosses the bottom of the foot and over the toes, and then you can pull back on the toes for the stretch. And then if you want to strengthen, you can pull back down against it. But pulling back for the stretch can be really nice for stretching the plantar side of the foot, especially great for plantar fasciitis. And then pulling the toes across here, especially this will feel great if you've been dancing in heels. Feels good. All right, another way to stretch the feet using resistant bands. You take a lighter band, and you, in terms of resistance, you're going to wrap it across the top of the foot. And then from this position, you're going to pull back on the top of the foot, and that can stretch the arch, the top of the arch here. It might help with giving you a little bit more of an arch in the foot. And then pull, and of course you can pull in the other direction for the strengthening component, and pull back for the stretch. I'm Karena Thek Lineback, and this has been Ballet Stretches for the Feet using resistant bands.